Design Center. Yes, you heard me right. 85 degrees. It's only going to get hotter as we head towards the afternoon. But come get some iced coffee, all for donations for the Maryland Food Bank. That'll help cool you off on this very hot day. We are live at the Owings Mills Metro Station where we're collecting donations, both canned goods, also monetary donations for the Maryland Food Bank, Dunkin' Donuts, and the MTA all pairing up. So I'm here with Kate Sam from the Maryland Food Bank. And summer, a crucial time to get these donations in, one of the times that you need it the most.
Absolutely. A lot of people don't think about hunger during the summer, but you got to think that there's a lot of kids out there that rely on the free and reduced price meal program, and when school's out, they just don't have that. So that's where we come in.
Oh, absolutely. So this is great. We're hitting the high traffic time. We're going to be here from, we were already here at 5:30, going to be here all the way to 8:30 in the morning, and we're collecting not only the canned goods, but also the monetary donations. Anything you can give, really going to help the food bank. As far as canned goods go, what are you really looking for?
We're looking for those staple items, peanut butter, tuna fish, cereal, rice, canned fruits, canned vegetables. Those are the things that we always need.
So those are the things that really go far, but any canned goods you'll be accepting.
Absolutely.
As well.
Absolutely, absolutely. Anything's appreciated.
Oh, very good. Also, I'm here with Stacy from Dunkin' Donuts. You guys have been doing this for several years, pairing up with the MTA, and what really made you come together to bring this on?
We really just want to be a good neighbor and a part of the community, so it's a way for us to get involved, offer people some free samples, and, you know, get some people to bring it, come out and bring some donations for the food bank. So it's just a way for us to be involved.
Absolutely. You guys are doing a good job this morning, because look at all the canned food we've already gotten donated, also the money as well. What kind of treats are you going to be offering for people who donate?
We're offering chicken salad sandwiches, tuna salad sandwiches, iced coffee, or iced tea.
Oh, good choice on the iced coffee and iced tea this morning. It's pretty warm out here. Also, these sandwiches. So come get them all the way through 8:30 this morning. Come help out the Maryland Food Bank. Support the MTA and Dunkin' Donuts as well as we come together as a community and do some good during the summer months. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center. And, Tony, we're doing a great job. People are showing up. I'm so impressed. I mean, they're showing up to ride the MTA with their bags full of canned goods. It's really nice to see.
The people of Baltimore are very generous, that's for sure. And it's a wonderful cause, the Maryland Food Bank. And I'm sure you noticed everybody walking a little slower out there this morning, too. Even though they're coming to donate, they're like, oh, man, it's hot. So
I think it's the iced coffee that
the iced coffee,
like,
that's what they're going for. There you go. Thank you, Amber. We'll talk to you again soon.